Hi everyone, I'm back again with another video. Please don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already, and make sure you hit the bell to receive notifications every time I upload a video. For this video, I first wore the top to figure out how much I needed to take in. For this top, I took in an inch. I pinned both sides and took it to the sewing machine. After stitching the sides, I used my serger to cut the excess as well as finish the raw edges. Then I pressed the seams for a clean finish. We are done, guys. It was that easy. I paired the top with a pair of pants I refashioned, and I'll leave a link below. I also wore a blazer I resized over the top, and I will leave a link for that also down below. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!